Now that I have my music completed in GarageBand, I'm going to go back to My Songs. And from here, I'm going to tap on the Select button. You see they start wiggling. I'm going to tap on My Song to select it, then tap on the Share button. I'm going to go there and I'm going to tap on Open In. I can change any of that information. I tap Share, it exports the song. And so we wait just a minute for the song to finish exporting. Now it comes back up to the Share. Now I have the option to copy that to iMovie. It opens iMovie, deposits, or it asks me which movie I want to put it into, opens the movie, and deposits that song in the movie. Now I can come in here and I can tap on the song and move it where I want to in the movie. And I'm ready to play the song. You'll notice that the song extends longer than the video. So I can tap on it and I can drag and trim it back to where it fits the video here. I can also go in and turn on the fade if I want. And so it will fade out at the end so it finishes like this.